It's something that we should do every time a good person leaves this building, whether it's a senior, whether it's a kid. And we've been, guys, and I tell you what, we've been very fortunate and fortunate as students and as staff and our own personal lives and so on. And I'll tell you, you know, a little serious woman, I don't get serious very often. I have a couple things that I'm going to do. But one of the people that, you know, I come into my life, that's a special person to me, that I love this guy. He's like a brother to me. And you guys don't understand how much does I tell you what, you get an opportunity to thank somebody, and hopefully I get to see Coach Hanna again. But he's going to be going off traversing the world, doing his thing. This guy's going to do a great job. So I want to let you guys know that I appreciate that guy right there.
Oh my, oh my, oh my. Yo, yo, yo.